Because people don't always show up, you know. So we never take it for granted. So, all right, this is, sorry? Oh, the dernier, c'est mon plaisir. You're from Toronto?
Yeah.
Oh, well, your French is amazing. All right, well, this is a tune from my second record, and it's a fictional story. Some people think it's about a real person, but it's about five real people, actually. And it's called Strawberry Blonde. She was not the girl next door, but the girl from around the corner. At the tail end of grade four, when she came to school one morning, all eyes were upon her as she took her seat. Her name was Amanda, pretty eyes of green, hair blonde, strawberry blonde. Springtime and dandelion, and summer around the corner. At the tail end of age nine, with a million dreams before her. Streetcar with a daughter. I heard a man